Well, of course, everyone wants a cure for their disease. When people ask, is there a cure for the neurodegenerative diseases? Unfortunately, at this point in time, the answer is no. Again, I reiterate that we will do everything in our power to go and keep their symptoms minimized and to keep their quality of life the highest and to keep them as informed as we can about what they're experiencing and about what they might experience in the future and what implications there are for them and their family. So we try our best to keep them informed, and that includes being honest about the fact that at this point in time, we don't have cures for these disorders.